I don't have feeling in my thumb right now.